This is our secret back way to get to half of our investigators, and Elder Jensen's gonna try and go all the way through it on his bike. I can't convince him that the water there is going to destroy anything he's wearing, or that he'll never make it back up the other side, and he'll probably chicken out halfway here, but we're gonna see how it goes. He may even get carried away by mosquitoes by the time he hits the bottom.